This, a search continues for a missing swimmer in South Beach. It was called off overnight. Miami Beach Police and Miami-Dade Fire Rescue, they plan to continue that search today. Witness video shows a number of crews on scene searching the area Saturday night. According to witnesses, a man and a woman, a female juvenile, was struggling in the water near South Point Park. They say the juvenile was rescued, but the man has still not been found.